Mark plywood 9mm, then cut it. Be careful in this step, because it's main keys to make it precise. Place jigsaw on main base as guide. Use mini T-track as slider. Drill plywood, add insert, then assemble. Drill plywood and mini T-track. Add root and insert. Place mini T-track, then fasten it. Put main base on slider, check, and make sure it perfect 90. Drill main face, then add toggle clamp to lock jigsaw. Now, I try to cut plywood with size 60mm. Set up jig, then cut carefully. You can see the result looks good and precise. Oh. easy for repeat cuts. Cut plywood, then assemble. Add T-slot. Mark, then cut it. Assemble all parts. I use aluminum L-shape and square pipe for slider. Assemble all parts, drill then add insert. This slider is adjustable, you can use many power tools using this jig. I have two circular saws. First, I use the big one. Set up slider, then cut the jig for making guide. I add measure tape and stopper guide. Now, I try cut with size 125 millimeters. can see the result perfect, square and precise. Now, I try cut using another circular saw. Set up slider. I set stopper with size 100 millimeters. You can see the result perfectly square. I try using my jigsaw, make sure the length of blade is right. The result perfectly square, but not perfect clean cuts. It to using palm router, and plunge router. This jig is very useful. Fasten circular saw on position, make sure everything is right, check again the blade, make sure it's perfect square. Install it on the lifting parts. Assemble plywood. Install trunnion part, then put lifting parts into the cabinet. Install hand wheel.